everyone. 안녕하세요.
Hello, everyone. Today's expression is he's not playing with the full dog in Korea. It means dumb or crazy. How do you say not playing with the full dog in Korea? 정신 나간, 이상한, 좀 이상하다 입니다. When you say he's not playing with the full dog, 이상하다, which means when someone is not playing with the full dog, he's either mentally, psychologically, or intellectually deficient. Not mentally sound, stupid, or crazy. So today's expression, he's not playing with the full deck. 이상하다 였습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요. So long. Bye bye. Hope you enjoy.
So long.
Bye bye.
Okay.